There is increasing interest here and elsewhere in graphical interfaces for computers.
I've been working with computers for the last 20 years, or over 20 years, and started with key punch cards all the way up to today's technology, real-time or instantaneous action. I'm painting here with a tool that I've really always wanted and never had, where I can use a pen to do continuous line drawing going from thick to thin. The varying widths is an incredible advance for me as an artist.
The notebook or scratchpad computer format is an interesting application.
Another advantage for me with this new technology will be to take it out into the field to do landscape sketching that I can then bring back into my laboratory. I can bring it back and put it into the database to use to refer to for future drawings.
Here a stylus is used for handwritten input and control, eliminating the need for a keyboard. We can as well transmit this graphical information over a phone line so that people can interact and exchange information in graphical form. I can, for example, write or draw on this sketch pad and have the image appear at the same time elsewhere.